Hey guys, it's Allison here again, and I know I haven't been here in quite some time, but I'm just coming to you just to give you a quick update on what I've been doing lately. My hair, I've been mostly wearing it in protectives, darling. This was a bun this morning, but it kind of has done different things throughout the day. But basically what I've been doing, I think like every 3 days I moisturize my hair with water in the shower, and I only wash my hair once a week and like with the shampoo and conditioner. And I have been on a Jamaican black castor oil. Like, I've been rubbing that into my scalp. I've been on a no heat strike. There's been no let me just remove that. I went a whole month without using a flat iron. I got my hair cut on July 7th, and so I will give you a picture of my length check now, because I did lose some length in some areas. I would say she probably cut off almost 2 inches of hair, because she likes to create, my stylist likes to create a V with my hair, then it's kind of just snared on the top. When I first got it cut, I was like freaking out. I took like 50 million pictures of it, because yeah, it just curled up and it shrank. It had a lot of shrinkage, and I was freaking out because it looked really short. But I've gotten used to it, and so I've kind of vowed to myself until October, and then in October, hopefully it won't be too cold. I hope to do a length check then as well, so I'll have straightened or flat ironed my hair then, and hopefully I'll have some progression, some growth at that point. But basically, yeah, my 3-day regimen. Actually, I shouldn't say I only wash my hair once a week. I probably wash it twice a week, because I can't feel like the greasy feeling. But my 3-day regimen, every 3 days I try to, the first day is the wash day, second day I either go for second day hair, because I do wear my hair, my curly hair down. I either go for second day hair, or I bun it and then put, I rub my scalp with Jamaican black castor oil, my whole entire scalp, just because I'm trying to see growth happen. I try to go for second day hair, and I'll show you how I do that on a different video, but basically I just spray it with water that has like a little bit of hair oil in it, and I shake it up so that I know that at least some oil and water is coming out. It's not hair oil, I should say coconut oil is in there, and some leave-in conditioner is in the bottle. Like, it's all shaken up, but the leave-in conditioner is dissolved, and the oil, I just shake it to make sure that at least some oil comes into the mix, and I spray my hair with that to get my second day hair. And on the third day, I pretty much do this, or sometimes I'll wear this for more than one. Yeah, obviously sometimes I don't do second day hair, sometimes I just bun it to protect my ends. Like, what I do to get my bun, I roll the ends under and then I put another elastic, and typically in the morning it looks like this, or sometimes I'll wear it lower, I'll wear a low ponytail. And basically I intend to experiment more with my natural hair, so I'm coming with videos that I recorded previously. I did a diffusion video, I just haven't had time to edit yet. I did a diffusion video, and I did a video of it's a no heat style that I did in my hair, so you'll be seeing those videos, and then I'll be putting other videos of me doing something, some stuff with my hair, with experimenting with my natural hair. Right now This is like, I think, a day three, and it just probably looks terrible if I take it down. Actually, it's not probably. I can pretty much guarantee it's gonna look terrible if I take it down. But my curls have become more defined and stuff like that. Yeah, so taking it down, yeah, it looks terrible because this is day three. But my curls have definitely become more defined. It's not so much wavy. It's not just a wave pattern. Well, yeah, it's still a wave pattern, but I will get curls, actual curls in it. And yeah, I've been enjoying my curly hair. I've been enjoying it a lot. It's a lot less work. Even though I thought it was the other way around. And yeah, the products that I use in my hair, I've pretty much, because for the month that I decided to dedicate to no straightening, no flat ironing, I had so much mixed chicks in that bottle. And in a month, I would say the bottle was at half, and there's like only a little bit left. So I'm still looking for a new product, but all I've been using is probably like a, like that much of leave-in conditioner, of a leave-in conditioner. It's like a L'Oreal. Baby, I don't know what it is, but and I've been using the coconut. Well, what I do is I use the coconut oil on my wet hair. I use the L'Oreal, I use 5 pumps of it. Like, I always count 5 pumps, and I put that all over my hair. And I scrunch it with the Renee. I use 2 pumps of the Renee Boutillier product. And then I scrunch my hair with that. And I find that I like that better because I kind of found mixed chicks to be crunchy. And I don't like that. I like the softer curls and whatnot. And I'm definitely loving it, enjoying life. Natural! My big Africa curly curls and whatnot. Pinning it off to the side and all that. And it's kind of weird. July 7th is when I cut my hair. And today is August 3rd, and I feel like already the shape of my hair has changed. It's already, maybe I've just learned to style it better and stuff, but it feels like already it has made a progression. So yeah, that's my length check and update and what I'm going to continue doing to my hair. Like, I rub the Jamaican black castor oil in my scalp on day 3 hair, typically is what I do, and then I wash it the next day. So yeah, I've been loving that, and hopefully I do see great results by October, and I hope to keep my hair like this until October and not touch it. Yeah, keeping it curly. So yeah, I will see you guys next time, and yeah, hopefully it won't be in a month or so again. Bye.